Some kids in the U.S. are still struggling to get their hands on books, and almost two-thirds of fourth graders aren't proficient in reading. Having books and being able to read well sets a precedent for a child's later success. So one organization is working to get books to people who wouldn't otherwise have them. First Book works with educators and children's programs to identify low-income families and schools. To qualify for donations, at least 70% of kids from those programs and schools must be from low-income families. One study found that some high-poverty neighborhoods in Detroit, Los Angeles, and Washington, D.C. had few locations where parents could even buy books. These places are known as book deserts. To help bridge this gap, First Book connects children in need with new books donated by publishers or funded by money from private donors. The nonprofit organization says it reaches 3 million kids a year and has given out 160 million books.